Not everyone who's trans has surgery. Like, that's not a requirement when you are trans. Like, you do not have to go through a surgery to feel completed or to complete your journey. So it's really up to you and what you want and what you feel is going to help you minimize the dysphoria you have with your body.